Hey, what's up, godlings? This is your boy, Montre. Today is Tuesday, and it is February 3rd, 2009. This is my life. Sorry, I don't have a lot of energy today. I don't know what's wrong with me. Something about when you're unemployed and you don't have a job, you're always just trying to find something to do. I mean, how many applications can you send out? You send out resumes after resume after resume, and you just don't get a call back. So it gets kind of frustrating a little bit. I do find out I have a lot of free time, so I've been working on my art, been working on creating storyboards, because eventually I want to kind of move into storyboarding. Also, I've been looking at acting jobs because, hey, you know, I'm an actor. Other news, we have a fifth roommate, and I don't know if you know how big this apartment is. This apartment that we have is very small. I moved to Koreatown, found me a cool place, some really cool roommates. I had three roommates, so I was the fourth one. One guy sleeps in the closet, and, you know, I sleep in a chair that folds out into a bed. And now we have a fifth roommate, and he sleeps on an air mattress on the floor, so we are packed in here. And sometimes I wonder if it's just the sign of the times, you know, maybe it's just the economy. I know a lot of people are not willing to try to save money and see how many roommates they can get, but I mean, if you are really hurting for money, you don't have that much money, especially in Los Angeles. It's just too expensive to live sometimes. The apartments for a one-bedroom apartment can be really pricey. Sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. But we're making it. We're surviving. We're a bunch of young men who really have a lot of dreams. So, how many roommates would you be willing to have in your apartment? That'd be a question for you. Other news, I'm going to be doing a series of questions about bisexuality, not on this channel, but on another channel. I'll post the link up, and I'll let you know what channel it's going to be on here on YouTube. It's just some interview questions somebody sent me, and so I'll be answering those. I don't know when it's going to post, but I definitely will put the link, and you can subscribe to the channel, and when it does post, you'll be able to see it. So I'll be answering a lot of questions about bisexuality, about being a black man and bisexuality, things that a lot of people probably want to know. I was seeing a lot of good questions from another channel that was asking me. So I'm going to be answering those, so make sure you stay tuned, okay? Like I said, I'm going to be taking classes. I'm going to take graphic art classes this month, which is going to be really exciting for me. And I'm still going to be on the job hunt, so I will keep you guys posted. Make sure you stay tuned, subscribe, add me as a friend, and say hi. Just send me a note or something. I'll write you back. And remember, if you don't do it, then who will? See you guys later. Have a good day.